broadcast is brought to you by students of Hilo High School, KVIKS Media.
At the Hilo High School Gymnasium for tonight's BIIF Varsity Semifinals for boys basketball between the Hilo High School Vikings and the Konawaena Wildcats. My name is Kaea and I will be your commentator for this broadcast. Invite your friends and family to tune in by going to hilohigh.org/livesports or download the Hilo High mobile app and press live streaming on the homepage. If you are watching on YouTube or Facebook, please like and share this video. If you have not done so yet, please subscribe to our channel or follow our Facebook page at Hilo High School to get notified when we go live or post new content. See our broadcasting schedule and all other athletic competition notices on our official website, hilohigh.org. Follow KVIKS Media at KVIKS Media on Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube, and learn more about our program at kvikes.org. Welcome, everybody, to BIIF's Varsity Semifinals. This is the semifinals. There's the Konawaena Wildcats. And I believe if either team wins, they move on to finals or championships. On, I believe, this Friday against, I want to say against Kamehameha or
Hello, and welcome to the
Hilo
High School
Vikings.
At this time, I'd like to ask you to please remove your caps and please rise as we let the color guard from the Hilo JRPC enter the court. We pay respect to those who have served our state of Hawaii, who have sacrificed their lives and are presently serving and will be serving. Under the direction of Lieutenant Colonel Mansanis, Hilo High School Junior ROTC entering the court.
Bye.
remain standing while the colors leave the court. Thank you very much. You may be seated. To our official, Pat Santiago Black, Victor McDaniel, and Barry George. Tonight's game will be featuring the BIIF semifinal Division I boys basketball game, featuring the Konawaena Wildcats as the visitors and the Hilo High School Vikings as the home team. Now, the visitors, the starting five. Number 0, Abraham Ogaka. Number 9, Hope Capista. Number 23, Riley Asakura. Number 24, Crash Friedman. Number 34, Damian Marquez Alex. Head coach, Don Alvaro Brandenau. Assistant coach of Toby Saito and Matthew Clark. Konawaena Wildcats. And now, the home team, the Hilo High School Vikings. Wearing number 2, Shikena Leao. Number 3, Zaire Jose. Number 4, Jared Forte. Number 5, Ty Walea Caneta. And number 23, Tristan Pana. Head coach, Ben Pana. Assistant coach, Richard Gilden, Roy Haley, and Jared Perkins Senior. He likes to bite. Tonight's game is live stream, but he likes to KVIKS.
And that is the starting lineup for tonight's game.
And left officials officiate, coaches coach, players play. And cheer with aloha.
Good luck to both of the teams tonight. First go to the Vikings. Vikings are receiving that ball there. Real passing to Jose. Then a low pass to Pana. Pana almost getting a ball out. Vikings 6 seconds on the stop clock here. And from the three, Vikings unable to get to shoot that ball. Ball will now go to the Wildcats. Vikings putting up a good defense here. Wildcats passing back and forth. And from the three, very close. Ball still in play. Goes to the Vikings. Vikings ball, and the first points of this game, number 23, Pana. Batista passes and it's out. Ball will go to the Wildcats. Nice steal from number three, Jose. He goes. And it's eight. Basket for the Vikings. Vikings taking a 4-point lead with 2 minutes into this game here. Vikings keeping up a pretty good defense. Not letting the Wildcats score or get really close to the net. And from the three, it is good for the Wildcats, number 24. Pretty man. And that was a long pass. Wildcats with a basket there, putting themselves in the lead by 1 point here. On the Wildcats. Vikings keeping that ball on their side. And from the three, just a little short there. Wildcats get that ball back. Go for it. And it is in. Now putting themselves at a 3-point lead. We're only halfway through this first game. Ooh, Vikings just losing that ball. And another basket for Konawaena. Jose passing to Freda, and from the three, it's three-pointer made by number four, Ferrete. Vikings trying to close that score gap. Vikings still trying to put up a good defense here. The Wildcats, they have a really good advantage here, especially being very tall. And from the three, it's very close there. Konawaena passing that ball back and forth here. And steal from Pana. Passing to Leao. Back to Pana. And it's in for the Vikings. Yeah. Obata passing to Prettyman. And from the three, just misses there. Vikings able to get that ball back to their side. Was a foul on Hilo. Hilo with the ball. Frete to Konawaena. Leal passing to Pana. Pana then to Frete. Konawaena goes in. And that is a basket for Hilo, tying up this game. Wildcats 11, Vikings also 11, with a minute and 40 seconds. And this is only the first quarter here, folks. And steal by number four, Frete. Konawaena passing to Leal on the out. And from the three, just short there. And a steal from number 14, Beretta, passing to Pana. Basket is good. On the free throw line, number 23, Peyton Pana. Basket is good. Or the free throw is good. Outside passing here with a minute left. Ogata goes in. Fighting for that ball. Wildcats still being able to hold on to that ball here. Wildcats still being able to keep the ball. But now taken by the Vikings. 15 seconds left on the clock here. And so close. Trying to get that last couple of points. And that is it for the first quarter. That went by very fast. Current score, Wildcats 11, Vikings 14. Let's take a look at some of those highlights here. when watching these games and you're so into it, you get so into it, you don't even realize that the eight... Oh, that whistle was loud. You don't realize that the 8 minutes has gone by. So it is the Wildcats ball here. Vikings keeping up a good defense. And from the three, just swoops right out of that rim. Ball. And a basket for Konawaena. Keeping that score close. And that is a foul on Konawaena. This will be Hilo's ball. And from the three, so close. Baptista bringing the ball back to the Wildcats side. Just over the net there, but it is in for Kona. Prettyman bringing that score up above Hilo, putting them again in a 1-point lead. Vikings fighting to keep that ball on their side. And it is good for the Vikings. Number three, Jose, putting them at a 1-point lead now. They're fighting for that lead here. Both teams putting in their hardest, especially it being semifinals. From the three, it's just going to go over there. Hilo's ball. Brede goes in. Very, very close there. But Konawaena able to take it back onto their side. Just overshot that. Ball will go back to Hilo. Kona going in while Konawaena keeps up a good defense. Almost losing that ball. Layout from the three. Just bounces off that rim. And Konawaena gets that rebound. Almost hitting that ball there. Konawaena going in. And a steal from 23. And it is in for number... And it's in for Hilo by number 2, Leao. Coming in for Hilo, number 24, Kale Pujiva. And it is Hilo's ball. 3 minutes and 40 seconds left on this clock here. As I was saying before, once you are getting so into this game, you don't even realize how much time has passed. Konawaena's ball. Long pass there. Basket by number 0, Ogata. And so close there. Beretta trying to beat everybody to the basket there. And another basket for Konawaena. Konawaena taking the ball back onto their side. Coming in for Hilo, number 4, Ferrete, and number 5, Kaneda. Coming in for Konawaena, number 3, Sanders. Konawaena's ball here. And that is an out of bounds. And with a communication error there, ball will go to Hilo. Leao goes. Basket is good for the Vikings. Putting them at a 1-point lead. Vikings and Wildcats fighting it out now. With a minute left. A minute and 40 seconds left in the clock. And from the 3. By number 3. Sanders. Upon a long and a steal by number 0, Ogata. And that is out. Ball will go to Hilo. Coming in for Konawaena, 24, pretty man. Layout here, trying to figure out what to do. Goes in. So close. The Vikings able to get that rebound, though. I mean, Wildcats. And that is a basket for the Wildcats. Putting them now at a 4-point lead. And yet another steal from Konawaena. And another basket. Konawaena putting up a really good defense here. Hilo's ball with only 13 seconds left on the clock. One second left here. And from the three, number 23, Peyton Pana at the last second. Current score, Konawaena 26, Hilo High 23. It is only halftime here, folks. So who knows? Who knows what could happen? And stay put. Don't go anywhere yet, and we'll be back with more boys basketball for BIIF semifinals. My name is Kael, and you are watching KVIKS Media. Welcome back. Again, current score is Wildcats 26, Vikings 23. As stated earlier, this is the BIIF's varsity semifinals, and if either team wins, they will be going to championship. There is another game going on tonight between the Waikea Warriors and the Kamehameha Warriors. Currently, the Kamehameha Warriors are sweeping the floor with Waikea. So, assuming whoever wins this game will be going to the championships against the Kamehameha Warriors. But it's only halftime, so let's get to it, shall we? A long pass from Konawaena. And the first basket for this half of the game will go to Konawaena. Hilo's ball. Leao passing to Kaneda. Kaneda going in to a pass to Jose. And from the three. By number four, Furete. And it is out. Ball will go to Hilo. Back to Hilo's ball, Hilo side. Konawaena's defense there. Leao passing to Kaneda. Kaneda going in. Oh. And a steal from the Wildcats. Ogata with nobody there at the net, able to get that basket with a 4-point lead here. And that is a foul on the Wildcats. Leao here. Just losing that ball. And a foul coming in for Hilo number 14, Beretta. Konawaena with the ball. Konawaena still with this 4-point lead here. Almost losing that ball there. Basket is good for Konawaena. Pauna finding a spot. Beretta goes in, passing to Jose. And from the three. Oh. man, just overshot there. Ball will go to Hilo. Coming in for the Wildcats, Martinez. Vikings ball here. Coming in for Wildcats number 21, Morgan. Wildcats keeping a good defense here. And from the three, just bounces off, and Vikings get that rebound. Brenna goes in. And that is a foul on Konawaena. First basket is good. Second basket is unfortunately. The ball here. And another foul on Konawaena. On the line, number 5, Kaneta. First free throw, unfortunately, unsuccessful. Second free throw here. And it is good for Hilo. Konawaena losing that ball. And basket is good. Slowly closing that point gap here. And a timeout called on the Wildcats. Current score, Wildcats 32, Vikings 30. teams fighting, but yet keeping such a close point score. Basket for Konawaena. And a basket for Hilo. And a foul on Konawaena on the line. 23, Pana. Unsuccessful, but Vikings still with the ball. And a long pass to Ferrete. And basket is good. Tying up the score, 34-34. For the three. With 2 minutes and 30 seconds left on the clock. Vikings get that rebound. And unfortunately lose that ball. And it's a basket good for Konawaena. And from the three, very close there. Basket is good by Peyton Pana. And another tie, 36-36. With a minute and 20 seconds left here. And from the three, just bounces out, and Vikings gets that rebound. With a tied score, 36-36, and 1 minute and 4 seconds left on the clock, Hilo will call a timeout. This game is getting very intense. Keeping everybody on their toes. It's definitely keeping me on my toes. I'm very up. I don't even want to watch sometimes. It's so scary. Both teams have been putting up a really good fight with each other, 36-36. I believe last time we played them, two months ago. It was a long time ago. I believe Hilo won with 40-something, and then Konawaena was also 40, but... Konawaena putting up a good defense this game. Hilo's ball. With a minute left here. that was a foul on the Wildcats. On the line, Pana. First free throw. It's good. Second free throw. Ogata quickly getting that ball back. But Vikings able to take it right back. Back it good, number three. Zarin Jose. Ogata. And from the three. And that is time. Current score, 36, Konawaena 40, Vikings. Start of the last quarter here. Let's see how the other game is going. Whoa. Current score for the other game, Waikea 23, Kamehameha 52. Both games going at the same time. Vikings now with a 4-point lead. Let's see if they can either keep this lead, maybe tie up this game, or maybe not. But again, both teams putting up a really good defense. Especially Konawaena. Konawaena having a really good defense right tonight. Konawaena's ball. And out of bounds. Bounds. Batista passing the ball here, and with a low pass, basket is good. And from the three-pointer by number four, Jared Ferrete. Basket good, Konawaena. Jose passing to Pana. Leal goes in. Just overshot there. Vikings being able to keep the ball. Ooh, with an attempted pass stolen by the Wildcats. Long pass to Baptiste. And Wildcats lose that ball. Leal passing to Pana. Frete from the three. So close there. Long pass to Ogata. Then to Prettyman. Basket. Good for Peyton Pana. And that is a foul on Konawaena. And a free throw for Pana. Free throw is good for the Vikings. And the three just overshot there, but basket will be good. Konawaena. Ogata goes in. Shooting a free throw, number zero, Ogata. Hilo bringing that ball back up to set. Oh, score is tied 46-46 with 4 minutes and 36 seconds on the clock. This game is getting very intense. I'm freaking out a little over here. And from the three. It is 3-pointer by number two, Ikenna Leal. Konawaena's ball. And stolen Vikings able to keep that ball. It kind of layout goes. And a foul on Konawaena, number two, Leao on the free throw line. First free throw here. Getting ready for his second free throw. Unfortunately, unsuccessful there. And a steal from the Vikings. Long pass. Basket good for the Vikings. Score 46 Wildcats, Vikings 52. Konawaena will call a second timeout. This game is getting so intense. It's keeping me on my toes. I love doing this. It's just so fun. You get to just watch so much things happen, and especially being here from the start of the season, even preseason, being here from the start of to now, and watching these boys, improve. Is phenomenal. For all teams that we've played more than once, Konawaena being one of them, seeing both of these teams improve and have worked very well on their skills, like Konawaena putting up a really nice defense here, and Hilo also just fighting back. Okay. I'll stop yapping. Ball will start with Konawaena. And a nice steal. And a basket for Hilo by number 23, Peyton Pana. And another steal from the Vikings. I'm on my toes. And from the three. Three-pointer by number four, Jared Ferrete. Vikings now at an 11-point lead. And a foul on Hilo on the free throw line, number zero, Ogata. Having a number zero seems it's very interesting and very unique. You don't see that every single day. Second free throw. It's good for the Wildcats. A long pass to Frete. And from the three. Another three-pointer by number four, Jared Frete. Vikings at a high lead here with two, but there's still 2 minutes left on the clock. Anything could happen. Anything could happen. ball will go to Hilo. Brette goes in. And with a little bit of a communication error there. Coming in. Me and number one, Alex Martinez, number one. And officials time out for some sweeping. Gotta make sure the play, the court is safe for everybody. Can't have any accidents. Konawaena here. And from the three. A long pass there. And a foul on Hilo. On the line. Number one, Martinez. Both free throws successful there. Foul on Konawaena. Coming in for the Wildcats, number three, Asakura. Any foul on Konawaena. Current update to the Waikea versus Kamehameha game, if anyone is interested. Waikea 30, Kamehameha 66. Konawaena's defense there. Basket good, Jared Ferrete. From the three. Basket good for the Wildcats. And that is a timeout for the Wildcats. Current score 51, Wildcats Vikings 62. With 1 minute. 1 minute, 12 seconds left on this clock. Vikings with an 11-point lead. I am very excited to see how this play. I'm also keeping track of the second game going on right now. Hilo's ball. And a long pass. And a foul on Konawaena. Breda getting ready for his free throw. First free throw, unsuccessful. Second free throw here. It's in for the Vikings. And a long pass there from the three. Just bounces. And Vikings with that rebound. Here. Replay there. Forte gets the ball. And from the three, just overshot there. Vikings with the rebound. And a foul on Konawaena. Kana on the line here. First free throw is good. Second free throw here. Both free throws good for 23 Kana. Vikings with the rebound. And with the foul on number 11. On the line, 14, Beretta. 31 seconds left on this clock. Vikings with a very huge lead. Free throw is good. second free throw here. Unfortunately, not successful. 25 seconds left on the clock. Basket is good for Konawaena. Leao. First free throw unsuccessful. Second free throw. Unsuccessful. Wildcats with the rebound, bringing it back onto their side. Vikings long pass. Is time. That is time, folks. The score, tonight's score, Wildcat 53, Vikings 66. The Vikings will be going to finals this Friday against the Kamehameha School Warriors. Final score, Hilo 66, Konawaena 53. Thank you for tuning into this broadcast. Good job for both teams. Both teams did really good, putting up really good fights, and just did very amazing overall. The first couple of quarters kept it very close. Vikings able to pull through in the last couple of minutes. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube at Hilo High School and follow KVIKS Media at KVIKS Media on behalf of our amazing broadcasting crew. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope everyone had a good time. Again, good job to both teams. Congratulations, Vikings. Again, I'm Kael. And remember, folks, once a Viking, always a Viking. Aloha.
broadcast is brought to you by students of Hilo High School, KVIKS Media.